be honest, I got hooked on ecology, totally hooked on ecology. And I understood the importance of our natural habitats and ecosystems, you know, to the future of life. And that's really what drew me in. And the trust gave me the kind of vehicle, if you like, that you should practice that within. I think the tide has turned and the farming community here really got on board nature conservation management.
We use Dartmoor ponies as part of our conservation grazing.
The ponies are there as some of the best adapted animals to graze those slopes day in, day out, year in, year out.
The results are really fruitful. To see the effect that a grazing animal can have on the habitats is stunning here. It's absolutely beautiful.
Currently in the middle of a 10-year program of gorse clearance. We roughly do about 4 hectares a year. We have a lot of gorse around this part of the property in North Devon. By cutting it back, you get younger gorse coming up through, and that is much better for the wildlife.
So the National Trust is a charity. We rely on donations, we rely on membership.
Volunteering for us is absolutely essential.
Volunteering for the National Trust isn't just volunteering for the organisation, you're volunteering for the landscape, for the habitats, for the wildlife that supports all of us humans as well.